What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Sidekick Agenda. My name is Sidekick, and on the agenda today, we're going to continue The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. In the last episode, we found some secret grottos and a heart piece and paid off Malomart. And as I said, I went and tried to find out why the price had gone down since we were at Malomart last to, why it cost less to change the location, or not change the location, but get a location in Castletown, and that is because I did the whole side quest with the Goron, who gave us a heart piece after we revitalized him with the hot spring water and all that stuff. And, yeah. And we made some progress towards a heart piece in Castletown where we had to pay a guy 1,000 rupees. We didn't pay him all of 1,000, but we got some progress on that. And in this episode, we're actually going to make some progress in the story after we do what this guy wants us to do. Can you talk to me, dude? Hello. Oh, you're back! Well, was there something else that you needed from me? Listen to rules. This attraction is about popping balloons as you move towards the goal. It's stupendous! The balloons are worth different amounts of points. Watermelons are 1, oranges are 3, and strawberries are 10. Oh, and if you break the same balloon twice in a row, you get double the points, but only up to 10 times. If you hit a wall and fall off, then you get no points. That's right, 0 points for you. Press B to start over from the beginning. Oh, and if you get something neat, if you get over 10,000 points, right? Not that you ever will. Well, the game starts as soon as you fly into the air, yeah? Alright, well, let's do that. So, I guess we must have talked to him already, but what he was talking about was a game that you do as you fly up the waterfall towards the upper Zora River. And as it turns out, what we need to do is in Zora's domain. So, I figured that instead of just warping to Zora's domain and trying to find another time to fit this game in, why not do it now? So, here comes the bird. Here he comes. And there he is. And Midna's gonna take control of him, grab us, and we fly right into the bridge. Or under the bridge, apparently, even though he was heading straight towards the bridge. And, let's see, so, here we go. And, as long as I make at least a good bit of progress, I'm only gonna do this once. I'm not actually gonna go for the point, I am gonna go for the points, but if I don't get the points in this run, I'm just gonna sort of cut out to when I do get all the points. Anyway, here we go, and there's a wall there and a watermelon up here, and I want to hit. I want the watermelon. Alright, there's a strawberry. We want to go for strawberries instead of anything else, and I missed it. Of course I did. Strawberries! Strawberries! 10. 20. 40. Here's another one. 80. 160 and 320. Yay! I'm gonna go for this. Well, no, I'm not. These strawberries over here are gonna help a lot. 640. Oh no, I missed it. Oh well. Go for that, and I ran right into a wall. Okay. Well. Didn't mean to do that, but you guys saw what I had to do. You get the basic gist of it. So what we're going to do is we're just going to, I am just going to, you know, warp to the top now since I failed that. That was so lame. So, want to go again? No, we don't. I see. So, I will do that, and put that at the beginning of next episode. Oh, we want to warp. Just because I don't want the whole episode to be me trying to do that. Actually, no, let's go to Zora's Domain. That's actually close to where we want to go. Alright. So, yeah, I know that was basically a waste of time, but I wanted to show you guys that so that you know, so that you basically understand. And obviously the path that I took was not the right path, as I have, I've attempted that game like once, and I don't remember if I've ever actually completed it, but you get something neat, as What's-His-Face said, if you win, so you want to do that. Alright, come down here. And we need to find a place to transform back into a human. So let's go in here. There's no one in here. Can we transform in here? Yeah, we can. Alright, and as it turns out, we need to go this way. So let's go this way. And in here. And what do we find in the creepy hole in the wall? Another hole in the wall. And hey, it's a person? This is Snowpeak, by the way. This is gonna become really important. What is this? I think it's a person. Link? Well, they know me. It's Ashy! What brings you to a dangerous place like this? Ever since Zora's Domain got covered in ice, the mountain's been much colder than usual, yeah? Not only that, but I heard a really strange story from one of the Zoras. Yeah? Apparently, the beast that lives somewhere on this mountain has been frequently seen in Zora's Domain. I was curious, so I came and waited, and as they said, a giant appeared. Oh. Yeah, it looks something like this. Oh, got a sketch. Hope she's a good artist. Show it to people using X and Y. Apparently, this thing's been stealing red fish from the village. I wanted to investigate further, but I can't even see a path through the blizzard, yeah? I'm sure you're here because you're curious about the mountain, but you'd better not go without a plan. Alright. Well, first what we want to do is we want to equip the sketch and go this way and roll this way and this way. Alright. So, now what we want to do is we want to show the sketch to the Zoras, because as she said, the sketch was the beast that was stealing red fish from the village of the Zoras, so the Zoras might know something. So let's show it to this guy. Hey! The beast of Snowpeak! Oh! The red fish it's holding? That's a reek fish! Yeah? Ah, so the beast has been showing itself because it's catching reek fish. We didn't think anyone besides Prince Rails was capable of catching a type of fish. Like this. This type of fish. Whatever. So, or Rallus, not Rails. It's Rallus, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna go and... So, we need to go and find him then. Oh, of course, someone will see me if I try to do it here. So let's go. I forgot that anywhere in that area, basically, you can't transform. But here you can. So let's transform and warp. And Prince Rallus was, I believe, in Kakariko Village. I've heard some people recently call it Kakariko Village, but I call it Kakariko. I've always called it Kakariko, and I'm going to continue to call it Kakariko. Anyway, here we are. And we should probably transform into human! Be human! If we're gonna go talk to the prince, probably be a good idea to be human. And I don't know if we said this already or if you're supposed to talk to people, But as it's nighttime, I'm not going to wait for daytime just to talk to people and find things out. So, let's go to where I know he is. He is in the graveyard. There's a Poe there. Let's kill the Poe. Yeah, I know that we need 20 of them. There are 99 in the whole game, I believe. But I'm only going to kill them as I come across them from this point on. Because I'm pretty sure that by doing that... Hold on, let me check. Yeah, we're already at 12, so we only need 8 more Poes. And I'm sure we can find that just by, you know, finding heart pieces and stuff before... Oh, wait, do I have to... Can I transform here? Oh, I can, even though the prince is literally right over there. Whatever. I'm not gonna argue. Hello, sir. Is your name Link? My mother came to me in a dream. She showed me your image. She spoke of a youth who would save our domain and steer my fate. One named Link. I must thank you for all you've done. If there's anything I can ever do for you, please tell me. Please. I don't know why I suddenly gave him a nerdy kid voice, but I did. So yeah. The Beastman of Snowy Mountain, perhaps? But more importantly, is the red fish it's holding, yeah? Why don't you tell me about the red fish it's holding then? It must be a reek fish. That's a rare specimen found only in Zor Village. It feeds on a valuable type of coral, and without that bait, even our best fishers cannot catch one. Look closely, Link. My earring is made of this coral. I would like to give it to you. That is the biggest freaking earring I have ever seen. It's bigger than my head. Holy crap. I guess I won't question it. I received it from my mother. But it's fine. I no longer need it. If I look at you, I get a sense of what my mother wanted. What I should be doing now. I will return to my village. It's probably a good idea. Oh, there's more. The ring fish can be found near the mother and child rocks in the waterfall basin near my village. Sorry, I was looking away from the screen for a minute. The fish are red, so I think you should be able to spot them. Alright. Well, if that's so... I mean... Cool. Anyway, let's go back over here. And I don't know... we could teleport from here earlier, so... We should be able to now. Warp? No, someone will see you now that you've talked to the prince and he knows you're here. No way can you do it now, even though you could do it before. Oh yeah, also... There's an ant right here. It's a bug. You can give it to Agatha. I'm going to do it just because I knew where it was. Oh, there's birds. I didn't mean to do that. I want to get out of here. Warp. Anyway, what I want to do is come over here. And go here. This is Zor's domain. Yeah, I'm doing that. Oh, wait, crap! It's nighttime anyway. Whatever. Maybe... Is it daytime yet? No, it still looks like nighttime out there. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go back here. No, back here. Transform into a human. Yay, human transformations. Alright, now let's go back out here into Zora's domain. And I think that. I almost landed on a Zora. Holy crap. I'm gonna see if that... I'm gonna go to my items once I get to land and see if that has been... See if the coral has been automatically attached to my fishing rod. It has. So let's equip that, and actually what we're gonna do is come up here and kill this Poe. Cause Poes, man. Poes. That's a bug, not a Poe. Screw that! Transform human! Grab the bug! I totally thought that was... Okay, it's a dragonfly, that's cool. Is there a Poe? There's a Poe, right the frick there. I knew he was up here somewhere. Son of a... Come here, you. Come on, come on, come at me. You missed, so did I. There. Yeah, yeah. Rip out your soul. Yeah, I'm victorious and awesome and everything else in the world. Anyway, is that a chest I didn't grab? That is a chest I didn't grab. What's in the chest? Yellow rupee. Cool. All right. Well, guys, I think this looks like a good place to stop. So thank you all for watching. If you like this episode, you can let me know by liking, commenting, and or subscribing. And in the next episode, we will catch a reek fish. And hopefully, finally make some headway into Snow Peak. So, thank you all for watching. See you next time. Later!